Here's a Catholic church. Up here, Coptic Orthodox, and the King Abdullah Mosque. All together, the mosque, the Coptic Orthodox, and down here, the Roman Catholic, all close together. People living in peace and harmony in Jordan.